here at Chatu Jack Weekend Market, just as an FYI. Kind of looking around, they have all kinds of vendors and things like that. And they also gave us this little flyer about stopping illegal ivory trade. But just as an FYI, this is Chatu Jack Market. Rows and rows and rows of vendors and things like that. Here's Rebecca Woodring. Hi, Rebecca.
Hi.
Hello, everyone.
Hello.
Bye-bye.